how do BT ensure that customers stay safe and connected?
Our ethos is that we're here for you. We're here for you and we will always do the right thing for you. So we've got 12,000 advisors across the country in our contact centres and retail. And as part of Here For You, we're going to start training them to be curious, to listen, show empathy. We want to ensure that customers get the best service when and where they need it most. Many of our disabled and seriously ill customers are dependent on their landline. If it is faulty, they need it fixed urgently.
If our customers have money worries, we'll always work out what's best for them. BT's brand new social tariff, Home Essentials, offers lower price fibre and calls to everyone on universal credit. This covers an estimated 4.6 million homes, and Home Essentials is designed to help reduce household costs and help people get back on their feet after the pandemic.
I hate to think that some people are worried to use emails and texts. Call Protect is a free service that blocks nuisance calls to a landline. The service forwards calls from our list of known nuisance callers straight to a junk voicemail.
There is amazing technology around today which can make a massive difference to people with hearing loss. A really great example is Relay UK, which has made a huge difference to the way deaf and hard of hearing people can interface with companies.
A Relay assistant will type what the other person is saying so that you can read the other person's words in real time. And if you have difficulty speaking on the phone, the Relay assistant will speak the words you type so the other person can hear your words.
So I hope that provides a useful overview of just some of the accessibility services BT provides. You can find out more on Here For You.